We've built our rigs for this environment. It's a great environment and it's slow going. It's also why we use Cooper tires.
Nothing much else to say.